First up is Sarah Palin, who lost her special election in Alaska after failing to secure the critical Moose on Snowmobiles vote. But she took it very well.
I mean, really? Alaskans want Joe Biden and Nancy Pelosi?
Palin will face another election in November, and the thought of watching her go down in flames a second time has me just like Miles Davis at John Coltrane's birthday party. Don't forget to subscribe. Love you. Bye.